Japanese learners! Welcome to another episode of Easy Japanese by Lani Garcia. And for today, our topic is the tenth-form conjugation for Group 2 and Group 3 verbs. Now, since we all know that Group 2 verbs are all verbs that end in S sound, this is very easy. If you want to conjugate them into tenth-form, all you need to do is you drop the mas and you attach the after it. Now, for example, oshiemas is to teach. Oshie, dropping the mas, attach te, that will give you oshiete. And that is the tenth-form of oshiemas. Oshiete. Another group to verb is shimemas, shimemas. Now, it will become shimete. After dropping the mas, you attach te. Shimete. Another one is a very common verb for lesson two is tabemas. Tabemas will become tabete. Okay, now how about in group 3? In group 3, it involves the shimas and the kimas verb. Now for the shimas, it's the same with group 1. All you need to do is you drop all and become shite. Like for example, benkyo shimas. Benkyo shite. Souji shimasu. Souji shite. Kimasu will become kite. For example, motte kite from motte kimasu. That's very easy. We do not have any difficulty in conjugating group 2 and group 3 verbs because all you need to do is to drop the mas and you add or attach te after it. Now, we're done with our grouping of the verbs and the tenth-form. Our next video, we're going to practice or apply those rules in sentence patterns. Now, I do hope that you learned something and don't forget to share, subscribe, and like this video because sharing is caring. Bye-bye!